pays to keep a low profile in places where I'm not welcome. There's a lot of those places. Hard to keep a secret in this neighborhood.
If you're going to urinate in the street like a watchman, at least do it out of the light. Everyone can see you.
The ale has to go somewhere, dear. I'm just the middleman. Besides, you're the only one watching.
Every day I'm reminded what a catch you were.
Let's go try those cowboys.
How much did you steal?
It's not how much you steal. It's what you steal.
And how you steal it. Looks like this primal stone thing that Basso wants is in the ceremony room at Northcrest Manor.
It's the Baron's mansion. Won't be easy.
Worried?
Yes, and so should you.
We'll be fine. I'll pick up your slack.
This job's getting more complicated by the second.
That's a lot of guards.
They're definitely not here for the summer festival dance. A lot of guards means a lot of steel. Thieves and swords do not get on well.
I've never had a problem with swords. But then again, I'm not just a thief.
We can't let the Baron's guests see this thing giving out. And we can't frigging see without it.
Ah, they go off and on all the time.
So you can't fix it?
Do I look like an engineer to you? None of the staff can keep up with all his
lordship's experiments.
Not going to be much of a brighter future for my work. Bronson, over here.
Huh?
Help the new boy, will you? He's been trying to light a fire basket for 10 minutes.
What am I, his father?
Go on, before he set fire to himself.
Can't these damn things stay lit?
is that?
Footsteps?